The Canby Trial Garden, located at Swan Island Dahlia Farm and maintained by members of the Portland Dahlia Society, was established in 2003. There, 35 new varieties are sent from hybridizers from around North America to be scored on standards established by the American Dahlia Society. Judging criteria includes form, color, substance, stem, foliage, floriferousness, bloom position, and distinction. Out of 100 possible points, it takes a minimum of 85 points to get a passing score. Entries are received in April and potted up to get an early start. They are planted in the trial garden in the second week of May. Progress is recorded throughout the growing season. Judging begins in late July and is usually finished in the latter part of September. In 2020, the pandemic closures canceled usual judging gatherings, and COVID fears kept many of the judges away. 11 judges participated this year, which is about half the normal amount. 2020 was a particularly challenging year in the Canby Trial Garden. Following August weather, which was too hot to produce prime blooms, early September brought freak windstorms, which drove wildfires close to the garden. The Canby area was placed in level 2 evacuation status. That, plus heavy smoke, led to the closure of Swan Island Dahlias and the trial garden for almost 2 weeks in September. Members had no access to tend the garden or judge during our usual prime growing and judging times. It took an entire weekend afterwards to get the garden cleaned up. After a few decent days, pounding rains rolled in. Finally, at the end of September, it brought a nice stretch of good weather and the ability to do some last-minute judging. The trial garden provides a wonderful opportunity to connect with the public. A significant part of the time the volunteers are tending the garden is spent talking with visitors about Dahlia culture in general and about the trial garden specifically. In a normal year, Swan Island gets tens of thousands of visitors, especially during their festival weekends, and since the trial garden is right next to their display garden, all of those visitors get a great chance to see our dahlias. Even in this year, with no shows or festivals and all of the other restrictions, there were thousands of visitors. We hope you enjoy this tour of the Canby Trial Garden, and better yet, get a look at it in person anytime you visit Swan Island Dahlias.